Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to represent 2 root 5 on number line. So representing 2 root 5 on number line. So let's start the video. First of all, write here 2 root 5 equal to, here 2 will be 2 into 2 n into 5. So this is root 20. So first we have to draw here a number line. So first drawing here a line of any length and taking arrow mark on both side and taking here a starting number 0. Now using compass to mark the numbers on the line by using compass. So taking any length and mark here and mark here. So first we have to mark the numbers on the line by using compass, or you can use scale to mark the numbers on the line. Okay, so taking here point minus 1, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now roughly discussing here some calculation here. So if there is a right angle triangle ABC with given base equal to 4 centimeter and height equal to 2 centimeter, then what is hypotenuse? So by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse equal to root over base square minus height square. So this is 16 plus 4, so this is obviously root 20 centimeter or unit. So applying this concept here between 0 to 4, so taking here point O and here A. So first we have to draw here a 90 degree angle on the point A first. So first drawing here a arc by this way and putting the compass here with same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. Now taking the length between any two number by using compass by this way and putting the compass on the point B and cut here 2 times. So taking here point B and this is 2 unit length. Now joining O and B first. So joining this line, so from right angle triangle OBD, this is obviously root 20 equal to 2 root 5 unit. Now taking the length OB equal to root 20 or 2 root 5 by using compass by this way and drawing here a arc which meet the number line at a point. So taking here point, so taking here a point P and this is the 2 root 5 on number line. So therefore OB, so OB equal to OP equal to 2 root 5 or root 20 unit. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and comment.